the one? Where from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairau? I'll go look it up.
Alelairau. That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin. Also known as... ass skin. prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of Donkey Skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith. She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hump. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please. And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
Nothing would surprise me at this point. We can't rule him out.
Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. We already know her name, but feel free to have a look if you like.
Nice hat. I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
Colin and his brothers. Beast. Beauty and the Beast. Yeah, dwarves. Less said about that, the better. I think her name was Red. Shabby armor.
The woodsman?
Yep. And his axe. And there's me. Had a good day.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
Thank you. tarot cards. Jack brought them back from Appalachia. Who knows where they were before then, or what he did to get them. Strength. I guess it comes in all forms. Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Show me Faith's father, the old king. Guess that crosses him off the suspect list. Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right, there's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on.
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready. Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Toad sounds like he needs help right now. We can check in on Prince Lawrence after.
Okay. I'm not looking forward to breaking the news to him anyway.
And we ended up going out the window, and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. Looks worse than the day.
Is somebody up there?
Hey! Wait here. Shit.
I'm sorry.
That's enough, all right? Just shut it.
Is that his son?
Toads? I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Hey, Toad. You in there? Bigby!
And Miss White!
Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place.
There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me.
So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
We heard someone crying.
Oh, the boy stubbed his toe on the bed frame is all. It stinks, you know, but it's nothing to kick up a fuss about. A little tub swim, he'll be right as rain, I'm sure.
Are you all right?
Oh, he's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
Wanna?
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing.
Somebody was in your building. This is for your own safety, Toad. You called us, remember?
Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it, mate, but...
It's fine. Relax. We'll be out of here in a minute. I just want to check things out first.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Phew. Grown-ups. Am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. This happened.
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
Well, the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad? Oh. I'll need to get a dustpan one of these days.
Bleeding?
Why? Is that...
It's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a wrap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi! Don't you go mothering now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
More blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, that's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Wait, you dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first, and that made me drop the damn thing on my foot. A ruinous flip of events, really. Oh my God, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me? I mean, things happen, you know.
This apartment's a goddamn mess, Toad. Looks like after a struggle or a fight. And I don't know why you cover for it, but I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not...
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
What is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
There's a mark over here, too.
What do you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows? Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
What kind of toy was it?
Lord, if I know, Bigby, he has so many worthless baubles.
Though most people think they are.
Uh-huh. How's it going?
Toad's hiding something, but I don't know what yet. Did the kid say anything?
No, nothing really. He was really upset, though, earlier. He won't say why.
Hmm.
Something's going on.
Stay with the kid until I figure out what.
I think Mark Jr. has a crush on you, girl.
Toad, I know you're lying about the blood.
What do you mean? I'm not lying. I cut myself on the poker thing.
Come on, you said you cut your foot, you said you cut your hand, and that much blood? It's not adding up, buddy. Out of here. I want out of here. Just come clean. What's going on?
Place needs a little brooming, that's all. What is it?
I know something's off here, Toad. And I know you know I can't leave until I find out why. So can we please just skip to the end of the page before I have to get mean?
I don't know what you want, Bigby. There's nothing going on. What is it, mate?
Just tell me what's going on. And why is the lock busted?
Eh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
A spot of dust and a broken lock. What are you getting at, mate? For Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
Why'd you climb in through the window, then?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head, that's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing you bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that. Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... They're sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet? No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap. So when? When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In me own bloody home. It's not seemly.
When? When you start telling me the truth, Toad?
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Huh?
This is all getting a bit stressful, all right?
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here, or I'm gonna start...
Dad!
Bigby, is this really necessary?
Oh.
What is it? Is it hurt?
He's hiding something. Either something he knows or something he's kept, but I won't play any more games with him.
Dad?
Oh my God.
Take off your hat.
Bigby, you didn't...
He didn't. It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Damo D. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in. It's been a hard morning, I could tell you that.
Do you know what he was looking for?
I have no idea. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes...
Borrows?
I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. I merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is. Now I wouldn't wear it outside.
Wait. It's an envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Don't make it a dilemma.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
I'll be honest, Bigby, I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
We got what we came for. Some information. It'll be all right.
So, the prince's now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me. Let's just keep our focus on questioning Lawrence. Where she was, who she was with, that sort of thing. Don't just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
Can you hear me? Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
you. No! No! Let me go.
She... What is it that you're telling us?
Water.
Bigby, water. Kitchen. Did you find it yet? If you have something to ask him, we should do it now.
Is...
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this. What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Doesn't really help.
Aha! I know you got a... Well, who's your cat boy? insatiable craving for omelets has stuck all over.
The mirror showed me this. Maybe I should have come here first. It's sharp, and there's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved. Still a little sticky.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this. Bullet passed through the chair. Yeah, the angle works if he shot himself.
What is that?
It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point. Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias. Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Stay here!
No!
Stop! Leave me alone!
Same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl, that's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who are you exactly?
I'm Dee, and I'm a private investigator. There's a business card in my shirt pocket. You can see for yourself.
This is for a sandwich shop.
Really? Huh. Must have run out.
Who hired you?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No. I'm D. He's dumb.
You almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Just leave me here.
Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
He mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable feeling. I can't tell if you don't know or just won't say.
You're doing a real...
Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
The same goes for you.
I will.
What do you want, Sheriff?
Official Fabletown business.
Oh, well, if it's official Fabletown business.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Someone like the guy I'm looking for?
No, I'm telling you. I haven't seen him for a couple days.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around?
I don't know who that is.
Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink?
How about you keep your drink and piss off?
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
A lot of stools in this place.
But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny?
Yep. I think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. This is fun, this back and forth. We should really do it more often, but I'm starting to lose my patience.
You're out of paper towels and,
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but, I said no. He'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. Last fella put his hand on me, ended up with an axe in his head.
Last fella I put my hand on, ended up in the ground.
It's okay, Grant.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big Bad Wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but... Hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Well, some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
Guess you want to know about the girl.
Amongst other things, sure.
I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. And she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Just shut up. I'm taking you in.
For what? We've had punch-ups before, Bigby. Never had to get official. Just blown off some steam is all.
Because I'm arresting you for the murder of Faith.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I
it
swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours
Please,
later.
Please, Bigby. I was just talking about Robin Red Riding Hood's grandmother. I didn't kill anyone. She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl, I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that. Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. About this fucking lapdog. Only come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. That all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, good.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Grr!
He's had enough!
I'm the lapdog, huh? Here, fetch.
You fucking monster!
Whiskey. Double. Shit.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Hey, he started it.
All right, I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck.
That's not necessary.
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.